That's good. Hi viewers, welcome back to my playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn. It's part, I think, 16. Yeah, I think it's part 16. Now I'm trying to get this woman who's crying, who's, you know, the shouting and the hollering over there, so I'm trying to get to her. There's these
Rob! It's your sister, Olara!
Yeah. Right. Gotta get rid of these things. I just in the road.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Are you out there?
I think I'm in the clear.
No, you're not.
Brom, can you hear me?
Alright. Up there. How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Wait a minute. That rope there, that's how I get up there. Right. Yeah, I saw that rope from... gotta get up to there. To get up to there. Damn it.
Please, bro!
Get up to the fight.
Find me!
Here. Right, I'm back to where I was. we're never in the road. So I have to go and do the side quest. These things. Get in the road.
Fight through the pain.
I'm running out of health as well. Oh, got on a bit. Came in there. Right.
Are you out there?
Where's this rope thingy? Where is it? That's up there.
That's it.
That's going in. Is that not going in another direction, that one? Got it. Come on, get up there. Right. That must be the way to the other one, I think. There we go, right.
Now they're hunting me.
It's a rope I've got to go along, so where is that rope? Uh, Damn these things. I missed it. Can't get me from up here. Probably gonna give it a good try. God. It's just in my way. And I'm trying to figure this thing out. I don't know where this rope is. I finished it again. It's down there. See, I just have to get them out of my road. They're constantly being brought here. Many of them. They've got to be taken out. They're just in my road when I'm trying to look to see where this rope is. Where am I now? I'm back here. And it's night. Yeah, back to night time again. And it was getting, you know, daytime. Pain in the backside, these things. They were never there when I was passing it. When I was passing this woman, you know, all the other times. They were never there. Only now when I'm doing this quest, and I decided to do it.
It's your sister, Olara!
I've got to get to that rope there, which is over here. Now, take note of where it is. It's right there, so I've got to figure a way to get up there. Damn it, they're just in the road! Can't do anything with them. I need to... Damn it, it's just annoying. Can I get up there? I don't think I can. So I need to get up, but I don't think I can get up.
Brom, can you hear me?
Wrong weapon. What are you doing?
I'm here, Brom. Are you out there?
More of them. They're just everywhere. This is painful. I mean, it was never like this when I went past her normally. Damn it.
Please, Brom! Come find me!
Now, hang on.
Here they come.
There's a... Yeah, Lara just kind of goes that far. Wait a minute. Maybe there is a way up actually without that rope. I think I've...
Easy, easy.
I've seen the way up here. There is a way up. No. No, there it is, but there, look. Right. Got it. Where is she?
Are you out there?
Down there, right. Hello, woman.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brom's sentence was over. Then I cut 3 more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Brave said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Yay, brother's crime.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different. A little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Okay. Oh, no. I missed it. Oh, man. Missed the rope there. Zip line. Careless. I'm going to have to do the whole thing again now. I don't think it'll... unless it's... Oh, it has. Right. Phew, that was lucky. So I was going to have to go back to the start there. Right, what are we doing? I don't see it there. Was that it? The Forgotten. I'll have to ask her again. I'm not sure.
Did you find Brom?
Oh no.
I'm still looking for him.
Then don't let me keep you.
What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent, banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brom used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll be back as soon as I have news of Brom.
Thank you. I can't stop worrying about him.
Wait, let's get it on. Get on this thing. Ooh, right. Right. Ah, come on, get off the thing. Why can't I get off this thing? I don't believe this. I can't get off it. What the hell? Right, finally. Whew. Right, let's see. Forgotten. Go to Bram's camp. Diara's brother, Brom, was supposed to come from home after ten years of exile, but he has vanished, leaving behind a blood-soaked camp. Brom's camp. Right, where is it? I don't think she said where it was. is that it? Nuts. She didn't say northeast, northwest, or whatever. She just. Is that it? No, that's the. Is that it? I'll speak there. Right. Go to Brom's camp. There you go. Right.
Much for being careful.
So this is into the valley. To be a watcher right in my road, so.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers.
Come on.
don't know, body. There's gotta be more to this.
Okay. This thing. Coal wood recently extinguished. What else? What's this? Yeah. I don't know what we're gonna find here. I don't know what I'm supposed to find here. I've looked at that, so what else is there? What's that? Ah, right.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Right, search the camp for the trail. Okay. Thing.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here.
Oh, the blood trail. Okay. Yep. Right. Another one.
Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Okay, up here.
I'll find a use for you.
Okay.
I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Okay, follow the tracks. Where's the trail gone? Here, ends here. Got it, but unfortunately it got me as well. Dead, they'll have to fit. Off, make sure it's dead. Right. Phew. Right, where were we? I'm trying to get this thing that was up here. Here. Is it? Where is it? This thing over here. Where was it again? Not another. Damn it. No one. Damn it. Quite good at this fighting now. Is it down here somewhere? Oh, this is where I rescued that girl, isn't it? Yeah, that's where I rescued the girl in the last side quest. Where gotta go here? It's behind me. Here, right.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it.
No shards. Yeah. Is that one destroyed? Okay. Okay. Where is it taking me now? Come on. What's this? This turkey, I thought it was.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar.
You could examine the destroyed watcher. Back and forth a bit here.
If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Right, follow the tracks again. More. Right. Stops here. Here.
Someone loaded these supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Follow the tracks.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Yeah.
Please don't! If you don't promise, I'll jump! I will! I'll kill myself! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
Get a hold of yourself and listen. The only voice that matters is mine. Now step back from the edge.
Yes. 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 They are spirits. You are of the flesh. Alara always told me that if I see one speaker, I must ignore the others.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours.
But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you, but the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay, a cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
What the hell? That was getting killed or something. Young Nora Hunter. Young Nora Hunter. Okay. What's this? So that's another side quest done. Forgotten in her mother's footsteps. Done. So ancient armor I can't do until level 25, so a wee bit off that. Level 19 before I can get to that one. Field of the Fallen. I think I just got to level 11 just just recently, so... Right, let's get back to... What am I doing for... So this. I've got quite a few of these. Fur coil. Hold. No, he's already dropped them. Treasure boxes. Okay. Don't want metal burn because I got rid of it. Oh, I've got that already. Last. What? 20 out of 20? Kidding. Where is it then? Come on, where is it? It's not there. Why isn't it displayed? That is strange. So why can I make pharaohs then if I've got 20 out of 20? Still saying I'm 3 short. Well, that is just totally nonsensical. I don't understand that. Collectibles. Three of them. Four of them, sorry. Four. To that. I can't be bothered reading it all. True. Bandit Camp Two Teeth and Bandit Camp Devil's Thirst. Not visited them yet, so just kill the bandits, take out a Nil. What's that? Talk to Nil, sorry. Near the Devil's Thirst Camp. Hunting grounds. Got to be level 20 before I can do the hunting grounds thing. Level 8 with one of them. Nora hunting grounds. Parts alone trial. Remove canisters from grazers. God. That's kind of a side quest that's, I don't know what to do. It's like one of these time trials. Not really. Corrupted zones. Clear the corrupted zones, ticked. Even though there's a few of them left. So the War Chief's Trail. Yeah, let's do it. Where is it? It's up here. I seem to remember it. Point up here somewhere. Hmm. That, yeah. Go to the massacre site. Okay. Got two fast travels to go, so use one of them to get there. It's a bit of travelling. Let's see, you can think of it, it's not that far. It's just like a long here. Up there. Good for a jet. Oh dear, good. Badly in need of health here. Doesn't look like the gate. Me and Ross came through to kill that sawtooth. Remember that there was a sawtooth skeleton just beside it. I had to kind of loop. Strange.
I can still get the upper hand.
I don't want to get the upper hand. Just let me get away from them. That was a gate we came through. The gate we came through, not that one. Right. Yeah. much metal shards have I got? 281, bad. Oh, oh. There's a question mark beside this place. What can it be? Don't know. Can't get into it, so. Question mark sort of ahead of it, a wee bit here. No, I don't know what it is. Why is this circled? There's a thing with flower here. Okay. Where is it? If it's in there, there's no way I can get in there. Unless I'm ducking there. Ah, I can, right. Up here. Not getting. There's nothing in here. It's just. Not here, so I don't know where this oh, there it is. It's just left of it. No.
You're a question waiting for an answer.
Okay. So the question mark doesn't really mean anything. It's just telling you there's a. What do you call it there? Collectible.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Okay. Now, let's see, I need to talk to the merchant here. Yeah, could you get rid of some stuff here? Watch your lens, chill water. Oh, blimey, I've got loads of this. Get me well over 400 here. Nice. Metal vessels. Yeah, I'll sell a few of them. Gets me up to 500. Do for just now, I think. If I can get that gun.